You know, Rich sent this to me, or actually said, "Dave, do you want to review this belt?" And I said, "Sure, send it to me." And gave him the size. He got me actually the petite size. I wanted the men's size, but it still worked. It worked fine. So it was just a little shorter than it needed to be.
That should give you some confidence. But,
well, actually, it did. Yeah, it worked great the way it was. So it would have worked even better if it was the right size. But anyway, I got this, and I don't know if you could see. I guess you could see it here. So this thing showed up, and I'm looking at it, and my first thought was just that I'm looking at this, and I'm saying this will never work. And what it is, or what it's intended to be, it's similar to what Amy was talking about a couple of segments ago. So you have the Comfort Concealment belt, and this is intended for people, you know, that want to carry when you're wearing something that doesn't have a, you know, you can't wear a belt with it. You're not wearing jeans, so you're wearing sweats or shorts or something like that,
right?
Where you can't easily put a belt in it. And this thing, you know, wraps around you, obviously around your waist. So what you would do is just, you know, take the shorts down a little bit or the jeans or the sweats down a little bit. You wrap this around you, and then it works with an inside the waistband holster of your choice. Mm-hmm. So I think I was using Bravo Concealment. I think the holster that I'm going to talk about in a couple of weeks. But I put that in here, and you know, as I was looking at it, it goes around. It Velcros shut. So if you have the right size, you'll get more Velcro. But mine worked perfectly this way, and you can place the holster anywhere you want to wear it. The inside's got this kind of neoprene, kind of grabby material. Same on the outside. This lettering, if you feel it, it's a little bit sticky, and it grabs onto you, and it holds onto the clothes really nicely. And like I said, when I put this on, I'm thinking there's no way this is going to work. And but
why,
I tried.
Why do you think that? Why were you skeptical?
Because it's, for one, it's thin. If you feel it, it's real.
Right over to him.
Yeah.
No. Here. Well, all right.
We'll go off counter. Here you go. But it doesn't feel like there's much there.
Yeah. I see what you're saying. It's almost neoprene, or maybe it is.
Yeah, it is neoprene.
And it's kind of gummy.
It is.
Yeah.
And but the thing is, you know, there's no weight to it. We're always looking at these gun belts that are substantial here.
Right.
But I said, all right, let me try this out. So I put it on, put the holster on, put the gun where I wanted it, and I was shocked. It did not move. I mean, it stayed right there. And you know what was interesting? Is I was actually able to slide the holster around and adjust where I wanted the holster, but once I didn't move it, it didn't move by itself at all. And I tried it with a blue gun for a little bit, and I did a series of draws with it, and it stayed right there. It did not move. It moved a little bit, I guess, but not enough to make it a bad thing. So you know, I was able to draw pretty easily with it. And I put it on. I went out and I did a couple hours worth of yard work with it. I went out, I mowed the lawn, I repotted a bunch of plants. I was climbing around on the hill. And, you know, and it was pretty much, I forgot I had it on, which is, if you go to their website, it's comfortconcealment.com.
Yeah.
And they have a nice little video on there. And this is actually a husband and wife team that came up with this. It's a small company in Georgia. And the whole thing was, and so I was thinking about Amy when we were, when I was looking at it, or when Amy was talking, I was thinking about this actually.
Yeah.
he had it because his wife refused to carry because she did not want to give up her yoga pants, and she likes dressing that way, and she couldn't carry. And they tried a bunch of things, a bunch of different products, and nothing they were happy with. So they made something, and it's working out for them. If you look on their website, there's a nice video. With the guy, it's actually pretty fun. It's the guy and his sister, and they're demonstrating this thing, and it does everything they say it will do. It's extremely comfortable. It holds the gun just where you want it. The gun did not move at all. I actually went down and took a walk around the River Park Trail, about 3.5 miles. Did not even know it was on. I mean, it was just perfect.
What were you carrying?
I was carrying my Glock 19.
Glock 19, which is you know, a substantial firearm.
Yeah, it's not a micro, you know, it's a compact, but
and how much money do they want for that?
$34.95.
That's really reasonable.
See, and that's exactly what I was thinking. For that, it's worth the gamble, but this is cool because there's, you know, I carry at home, and one of the things about doing that, if I'm wearing jeans, it's okay, but you know, sometimes you want to just get rid of the jeans, throw on a pair of sweats or something, and then okay, I'm not carrying now. I'm the gun staged or something. But now I could throw these on with the sweats, and that's great. So
you throw those on, put the sweats on, sweats cover that whole thing.
Yeah.
And then you're concealed carrying.
Yeah, exactly.
You didn't even know it was there.
Yeah, nice t-shirt and you're good to go. And that's why, you know, again, it's intended to, you know, for the same thing that Amy was talking about, for people that, you know, if you want to run with it, because they kind of demonstrate that on the video and it stays right there. I didn't try running with it, but I did what I do and it stayed exactly. It held the gun perfectly. So it worked really well. $34.95. It's a there's 1 year warranty on the material, workmanship, that kind of stuff.
How many different sizes?
I don't well because Rich got me the petite. Now, I think he got me a large. I know there's extra large. There's probably 2XL. Okay. I wasn't there.
He got
yet.
You a petite,
but it so seems you, like it. Yeah.
So you that 2 pounds of salami in a 1 pound bag.
Actually, you know, this is well because if you look at the Velcro here. You know, with me, I get about an inch and a half of Velcro on it. That's about what I got. And it worked fine.
But it stayed on.
It was perfect. Yes, if it was correct and I was getting that much Velcro, it would have worked even more fine.
So why do you think that's going to would that replace your normal rig, do you think?
No, I don't think so. Because normally,
why not? Like, why wouldn't you just go with that 100 all the time?
I guess you could go with that. I mean,
but, I mean, you personally.
Could. I could, because I tend to carry outside the waistband. So if I'm so outside the waistband is what I prefer. The draw is, for me is faster. It's a little more comfortable. But again, if I'm wearing something where I can't put a belt on, I would absolutely wear this. This thing is was really nice.
Well, I think that's the other thing is if you can't wear a belt if you're wearing that, right? I mean, you usually wear a belt.
I do. I guess you know you. Could you? I probably would not wear a belt, I guess, if I was wearing this. Now, nowadays, I don't need belts anymore. If we're talking about pants staying up. But
bet you hate that.
But, yeah, everything shrinks. But no, I mean, I would, if I carried in this style or if I dressed that way, I mean, you could wear this every day. It worked fine.
Yeah, interesting.
So, yeah, like I said, as long as, you know, you're carrying inside the waistband, because I think it would hold that. I don't know. I did not try this with an outside the way because it's not what it's intended to do.
Right.
But there's not enough here, I don't think, to keep that steady. But it's not intended to do that.
And you clipped your Bravo.
Yeah, right to the inside. I could. Well, I can't. I'm not allowed to show a holster, right?
Can I? No, you can't do that.
Yeah. If I could, I would have.
Because we're on YouTube.
But
YouTuber jerks.
But yeah, clipped right in there, and it was great. And like I said, what was interesting is I could put it in there, and if I reached in, I could actually move the holster to get it exactly where I wanted it. But once I let go, it stayed right there. It did not move at all. So this
didn't
worked
flop
really good.
Over and
no,
stayed up and
did not
that's
do
amazing.
Yeah.
You know, Joe, you're not easy on stuff, too. I mean, you're not like you know what I mean? You're not easy on holsters and belts and that sort of thing. If something doesn't work even kinda, you know, you're pretty hard on it and you seem to really like this belt.
No, I saw nothing other than my first impression with, oh, this isn't going to work. And then I was wrong, as I am
most
a fair
of the
amount
time.
Of time. Yeah. No, it did exactly what they say. If you want, they have a really cool video on their website. So they demonstrate it. They talk about it a little bit. It does exactly what they say.
So don't let looks deceive you.
That's right. Your first impression isn't always the
best.
Correct one. That's
yeah.
right.
Now, do they have a money back here? I mean, a warranty? I mean, like, say you do get it and you don't like it, can you send it back?
Yeah, if you send it back within 30 days, they'll replace it or they'll take care
just,
of you.
Yeah, okay. Because, mm-hmm. I mean, they're, you know, no offense, but it's
but
like,
try it. Don't just look at it and send it back.
Yeah. Don't do like I did with my pillow. I never did like that thing.
Ah.
My wife loves it, though. But all right. That sounds great.
So, yeah, I think this
for the money.
Fit in well this week, too. Yeah, like I said, it's I think it's great because it's all, you know, it's 100% made in the USA.
There you go.
A little family company. It's a guy and his wife, and they're out in Georgia. The video is great. and their product works fine.
So, you know, and I just love hearing about husband and wives or aunts and uncles and brothers and sisters seeing a situation saying, you know what, I think I can do better.
Yeah, because, well, you know, I checked it out when I looked at this, you know, as I was researching a little bit. So I went to the website and, you know, watching them on the video, this guy and his sister, I wanted to buy it from them anyway. Just
because they're entrepreneurs just, and they're trying to.
And I like the accent, so it was cool.
Oh, is there an accent? Oh, yeah, that's right.
If you're from Georgia.
All right. Well, let's see. What do we got coming up next?
All kinds of coolness. We're going to talk about the
thing that you won't let me talk about.
The thing
the very
that you, I won't let
you
talk about. Yeah, exactly.
All right, so don't go anywhere, folks. By the way,
we're talking about movie night that happened.
There's a discount code, 10%. If you go to Comfort Concealment EDC Belts, and now you can just join gunownersradio.com/join. Stick around.
Plot against the president.
Well, Plot Against the President movie night was amazing and a wildly super success. We'll talk about it in a moment.
Thanks for watching this clip from Gun Owners Radio. You can watch us live every Sunday from 4 to 6 p.m. California time right here on our YouTube channel, or if you're in the San Diego area, you can listen to us on 1170 AM. We're also available on your favorite podcast platform for free. Don't forget to like and subscribe so that you can help restore and protect the Second Amendment, not just in California, but across the country.